We have enacted the death penalty for pedophiles. They need to be brought to justice. And we've made sure that people that deal fentanyl to children are treated like the murderers that they are. They're going to prison for life.